Hello students, fine, good. Now today we are going to learn, that is, find the animals. Now here it is in kind of puzzle, we can say that find the names of the animals hidden in the puzzles. Two are done for you as it is written down over there, and we can see by the red color that you can see over here it is elephant, and that is T-I-G-E-R, tiger is there, okay. So elephant and tiger is there. Now the remaining, like panther, zebra, monkey, camel, cheetah, yak, wolf, etc., etc., okay. So here it is, in the downstairs it is given there. So we have to find it out, you have to find it out from this above square, we can say that, hai na. So randomly if I am going to pick suppose camel, okay, so let me search camel for you right now. Where is the camel? Can anybody here it is, C-A-M-E-L, it is camel. Now exactly below that M-O-N-K-E-Y, it is monkey written down over there. Monkey is there, let me search. Yes, monkey is here, okay. Z-E-B-R-A, zebra is there, so let me search. Zebra's name is written, yes, it is here, the zebra is also there. Now one more, that is Y-A-K, yak, let me find here also, yak, yes. So what you have to do, the remaining all you have to circle it with the pen or pencil, I can say that, okay. I'm going to just tick mark over here for you, that is this one elephant, okay, then this is tiger, now here it is monkey, so you have to making a square, and then zebra, it is like that, okay, then yak, hai na. So these are the animals, you have to find it out. The remaining all animals you can see over here, the panther, zebra, monkey, camel, cheetah, yak, wolf, deer, bear, goat, horse, here it is, h-o-r-a-c, horse. I straightforwardly I can see, that's why I show you over here, then leopard and the last, okay. So now what you have to do, you have to find it out, every each and every individual animal name written down over here, okay, and the same thing you have to do in your book, okay. Till then, take care of your own selves, take care of one and all. Thank you very much. Goodbye.